one of the corners, so it's more in a triangle. Then I'm going to try and pull it up like this so you guys can see. There are tutorials online on how to do this. So the first thing that you do is you put it over this way, and you push it to where it's going to stay in. Then you do it like this, and then you twist the end, and it'll stay. Right?
I always thought it looks like a shell of some sort, like a nautilus.
And there's a really cute portrait of a woman and her daughter where her daughter has all these all over her head. Mm-hmm. It's just so sweet. But anyway, so that's how you get it to stay. You can do all of the head, like do all the curls first in these papers. Then, ooh, it's nice and hot. With this, it can be much hotter because you have all the paper. So you take it and you flat iron it, much like you do with a fly iron.